Join the U.S. Department of Energy's Bioenergy Technologies Office as we celebrate our 10th annual conference. This year, we've changed the name of the conference to focus on all the exciting breakthroughs and promising markets that are moving the American bioeconomy forward. Our agenda will feature rousing discussions on the topics across the supply chain, with a special focus on building new revenue streams and showcasing the value proposition of the bioeconomy.
The B17 Conference, or Bioeconomy 2017, is BIDO's annual conference. This year, we're talking about the whole of the bioeconomy and how biotechnology can be used to leverage our domestic resources to provide opportunities up and down the supply chain for farmers and forest managers, the biotech community, and people that sell those products, not just fuels, but products and materials and chemicals.
We're looking at a larger pitching session, which allows new small businesses, or even maybe large businesses, to bring in their new innovative ideas. We are joined once again by the Clean Energy Research and Education Foundation as our lead planning partner.
They offer new and exciting sponsorship and exhibit opportunities. We'll also be talking about the economic opportunities for reliable American feedstocks and how those feedstocks can be used to produce fuels, products, materials, and chemicals.
And with these new markets that are growing, it's within the bioeconomy, how to choose these judiciously, how these scale as one goes toward biofuels. We'll be looking at the job creation along the entire supply chain and the manufacturing opportunities and how we set this up to maintain the U.S. competitive advantage in global markets.
Hear directly from leading scientists and bioeconomy experts from the public and private sectors. Bioeconomy 2017 will be attended by government agency officials, members of Congress, industry players, national laboratory scientists, and academic researchers. BIDO brings all these people together to talk about one thing, the emerging bioeconomy. See how far we've come in the last 10 years. Register today.